slowed down, and those are marks of a team that aren't doing things the correct way in their own zone to start things off.
Let's get downstairs, because moments ago, Ken Hitchcock, the head coach of the Blues, spoke with the media, and we'll bring you those comments right now.
100%. We're cheating all over the ice. We're cheating to get on the offense. We're cheating to score. Our puck support is poor. Our team game's not good right now. And because we're cheating the game. We're cheating each other, and we're cheating the game, and we're paying the price for it. And you hope that sooner or later that the players have had enough and they're willing to make the changes necessary. But right now, we're cheating the game.
You said earlier on the game was going to get away from you. I mean, did you have that feeling early, at least when it came to nothing?
Well, not when it was 2-1, we were fine. But when you make the errors that we do at the end of the second period, we're making similar errors for two games now. Those are the same errors. Those are errors of not backing each other up, not supporting, making poor decisions. Like it's a litany. But when you have this many players who are playing under the bar, it's hard to win hockey games.
Not that things were great when we were 6-1, but what leads to all this cheating?
Individual agendas. What's good for me? How many times were you folks sitting in the stands saying, shoot the puck onto the net? How many times? How many times did you say, why did you pass it there to a covered person when you could have put it on the net? End of press conference.
Well, Hitch is exactly right about a number of things there. Obviously, while Ken Hitchcock watches games, he also jots down notes. As the period ends, he jots down notes on his blue pad to make sure that it's fresh in his mind. Cheating the game, cheating right. Your teammates, cheating to make plays. That's what's happened. And there have been moments of good, solid work, supporting one another, trying hard. But when you start cheating and reaching and on the offensive side of it and not playing on the defensive side of it, this is what ends up happening.
A couple of ugly losses in a row, unfortunately, for the Blues. Nashville, the team that took care of business against the Blues back on Tuesday night, tonight hosting the L.A. Kings and the Predators. Colin Wilson, second goal of the second period and third in his last two games, makes it 3-0. Pecorine, the shutout, and it's a final of 3-0, the Nashville Predators over the Kings. You'll get the other scores. Calgary pulls out, comes back furiously down in that game and wins it in overtime. So they're playing better hockey, looking like one of the worst teams, but now suddenly they've won a couple of big games.
Think there's any parity in the National Hockey League?
I think there is. How about a sixth spot by the Blackhawks tonight? A lot of goals tonight. A lot of lopsided games as well. Much more to come on Missouri Lottery Blues Live. Stay with us.